ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, સંજના કપૂર અને પૃથ્વી થિયેટર આ બંને એકબીજાની આઈડેન્ટિટી રહી છે. પણ છેલ્લા 4 વર્ષથી જુનૂન થિયેટર શરૂ કરીને સંજનાએ પોતાની એક નવી ઓળખ ઊભી કરી છે. ભારતભરના નાના મોટા શહેરોમાં જઈને નીત નીવા વર્કશોપ અને આર્ટ વિશે લોકોને અવેર કરે છે. એક મમ્મી અને એક પત્ની હોવા છતાં જુનૂન આજે એની પ્રથમ પ્રાયોરિટી છે. તો ચાલો મળીએ એવા જ આ પેશનેટ સંજના કપૂરને.
લાઈફ વોઝ ગુડ ઇન પૃથ્વી, સો વોટ વોઝ ધ નીડ ઓફ જુનૂન?
ઇટ વોઝ એઝ ઇફ ઇટ વોઝ અ નોર્મલ પ્રોસેસ ઓફ એવોલ્યુશન. ઓલ ધ લર્નિંગ એન્ડ એક્સપિરિયન્સ આઈ હેડ ઇન પૃથ્વી, ઇટ વોઝ ધ નેક્સ્ટ કોર્સ, ઇટ વોઝ ધ નેક્સ્ટ સ્ટેપ. One's ambitions were getting much bigger. I wanted to really try and take all that I learned at Prithvi and impact the rest of urban India. And that's a huge ambition, but I think that if in the next 20 years I managed to just seed a little bit of change that can then have ripple effects, then we would have really achieved something. And that's what Samira and I are trying to do with Junoon, and it's been really a wonderful journey so far.
Great. So what kind of experiences you've got and what you've learned out of it?
Oh my gosh, it's been 4 years of Junoon, and it's been very, very different from Prithvi. Very scary because it's a completely new, young organization. It's a startup, and like all startups, you have to have a lot of madness, a lot of energy, and true, a lot of confidence and willpower and foolishness, I think, also to keep going at it. But it's been a very, very big learning experience. It's been wonderful the way people have just come with us, have understood our dream and have said, okay, we understand that we have to join in this journey. So whether it's our audiences or whether it's the theatre community or the artist community or our... Or whether it's our patrons or funders, it's been really, really beautiful to see how people have come together to contribute to this dream.
Great.
It's wonderful.
So compared to international scenario of theatre, what and how India lakes?
I think, you know, we've got a 5,000-year-old culture, maybe even going back even further. We've got Kudiyattam, for instance, which is a living performing art form from Kerala, which has had 2,500 years of undisturbed connection to our life and performing art. We've got such a rich variety in India that no Western country or I don't know of any other international country that has such variety of performing arts. I'm not only saying theatre, I'm saying performing arts, but also theatrical expression. What I think we lack is we lack political will to enable the infrastructure to be put in place to really inculcate this into our urban modern lifestyle. And what we want to see with Junoon is, like we expect in urban India to have clean water, good roads, good schools, good medical facilities, good transportation, we should expect to have really good and easy access to the arts. And that is the India that I want to see, because I really believe the arts have a hugely important role in the health of a society.
Okay, great. Any message for Gujarati theatre lover and viewers?
Oh my gosh! The Gujarati theatre, well, you know, Gujarati theatre, Gujarati music has a lot of rasikas, and I think that's all we need. We need more and more people in our audiences, more and more people appreciating theatre and the arts, music, fine art. We need to develop this audience, and I think that's all we need. If more and more people will continue to go to the theatre and continue to go to the art galleries and to music concerts and to make it part of one's lives, that's beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
so much.